With the LEADTOOLS HTML JavaScript web scanning SDK libraries, developers can add control of any scanner, digital camera, or TWAIN or SANE-enabled device from within HTML JavaScript web applications within any web browser. LEADTOOLS can scan images and documents for display within the LEADTOOLS HTML5 JavaScript Zero-footprint viewer. Additionally, scanned images can be uploaded to a server for additional processing, including OCR, barcode, file format conversion, and more. This walkthrough will dive into our web scanning demo provided with the LEADTOOLS toolkit. To begin, locate the demo by going to the LEADTOOLS folder, then Examples, Scanning, JS, Scanning Demo, and open the Scanning Demo CS project file to open and run in Visual Studio. The localhost will open the web scanning demo and attempt to access the scanning service. If the scanning service is not installed, the application will prompt the user to download and run it. This downloadable service can also be found in the same location as the Scanning Demo CS project file. Once downloaded and installed, refresh the application and confirm that the scanning service has been started and accessed. If no TWAIN data source is detected, an error window will pop up notifying the user. To use a software version of a TWAIN data source, navigate to twain.org, then click on TWAIN Specifications, TWAIN Sample Data Source and Application, which this will open a GitHub repository where you can click on the code drop-down box and select download zip. Once downloaded, extract the contents from the zip folder. Within the TWAIN zip folder, open TWAIN Samples Master, the releases folder, then the folder labeled TWAIN DS Sample, where you can find two installers, one for the 32-bit machines and 64-bit machines. Return to the demo and refresh. You should no longer see an error. After everything has loaded, click the button in the top left labeled Start Scanning. This opens a pop-up box with various settings which you can choose to your specifications, such as selecting your source, negotiating TWAIN capabilities, and acquiring images to a local cache which the web application can load via URI. Each page, whether from a batch scanning job or multiple scans, will be added to the thumbnail browser which you can click or tap to display in the primary viewer. The LEADTOOLS web scanning application makes use of the LEADTOOLS HTML5 Viewer SDK, which includes client-side interactive tools such as fit to screen, zoom in and out, one-to-one size, magnifying glass, pan zoom, and more. It also uses the scanning service to edit and enhance images with more than 200 image processing functions. The image processing window comes complete with adjustable parameter input and image preview. This aspect of the application is fully customizable through an add-in interface, which requires only a few extra lines of code for each image processing command you wish to add. This programmer-friendly and modular scanning architecture is perfect to create new innovative web applications or to add web scanning to existing web applications, frameworks, or workflows such as SharePoint and CRM. Try it out for yourself by downloading our free evaluation toolkit today to get access to millions of lines of tested, reliable code and free technical support, even while evaluating.